Hello student, today in this video we are going to learn two important topic about unit number 1, that is audio fundamentals. First learning point is audio and video system. Second learning point is basic of microphone and its use. So starting with our first topic, what is audio system? The system important blocks are microphone, amplifier and speaker. As you see on your screen that I am holding mic in hand here. And this output of this microphone is connected to the amplifier, and amplifier output is connected to the speaker. So the function of microphone is to convert my voice signal into the electrical signal. The function of amplifier is to amplify the microphone output signal. The function of speaker is used to generate sound waves which is similar to the my sound speak signal. So in this point you must be learn about so audio system connection diagram. I think you might be understand the audio system with its output. Okay, so the function of audio system is to generate the sound signal. So the use of this sound signal or audio signal will be possible to provide audio instructions, audio message, public addressing, public controlling to the students or peoples in hostels, classrooms, banks, office, airports, railway stations and so on. Now next, video system. Video system important blocks are camera, amplifier and display unit. As you can see in photo on your screen, image is about camera and display unit. The camera pick up the video information and display unit will be used to display the informations. So the point is that the video system output is the video signal. So the function of video system and use of video system. The function of video system is to display the video information. So to know the video informations, to know the security purpose, so video system can be used in home, office, bank, hostels to get the fine detail informations present in the videos. So now we are moving to the second and important topic, that is microphone. So what is microphone? Microphone is a device or transducer which is used to convert sound waves into the electrical signal. In this picture, microphone output is this electrical signal. Means when I generate some sound waves, the function of microphone is going to convert that generated sound waves to the electrical signal. So as you seen on the top of the three images, this is the wired microphone, this is also wired microphone and this is microphone. So microphone may be wire or wireless microphone. So we know that the microphone output is the electrical signal. So electrical signal must contains amplitude, frequency. So the frequency range of microphone was audible and it is in the range of 20 to 20 kilohertz. So we know that also microphone output can be connected to the CRO for determining the various important characteristics of sound systems. The use of microphone for sound recording purpose and for sound transmitting purpose. So for sound recording purpose, again the another name of microphone we called as sound recording element. Some important characteristics of microphone. In the exam, 2 marks or 4 marks question may be asked on this topic. List the important characteristics of microphones. That is, sensitivity, it is the output voltage of microphone. Frequency response, that will be the bandwidth of microphone. Signal to noise ratio, it means that any microphone circuit having resistance, so that will create some internal noise. Distortions, there are two types of distortions occur in the microphone output. One will be the amplitude distortion, another will be the phase distortion. Directivity tells us the what type of force of sound waves can be applied to the microphone. Output impedance is matching between the two stage are important. Polar diagram, dimension and weight, according to the dimension and weight there are various types of microphone are present in the market. And current congestion. Let's start defining one by one. Sensitivity. We know that microphone output is the electrical signal and any electrical signal must have the amplitude. So another point is that microphone output we called as a sensitivity. So different microphone has different output voltage, we called as different sensitivities. So sensitivity of microphone was in the range of micro volt to milli volt, means that it is very very small, so that we have to require the preamplifier circuit to boost the microphone output. Frequency response, it is important point that it covers the bandwidth of microphones. So bandwidth means a particular range of frequency that we get a constant output voltage of microphones. So it is called as a frequency response. Output impedance, it represents in ohm. So point is that microphone output is connected to the preamplifier circuit, or microphone output is connected to the tape recorder circuit. So point is that to transfer the maximum power from microphone to the amplifier, then impedance matching is required. For that impedance matching purpose, inbuilt transformer are present in the amplifier circuit as well as microphone output. If the impedance matching is not maintained, then amplitude and frequency effect was present. So the impedance matching is important. Directivity. Directivity tells that how the force of sound wave was applied to the microphone, like this. If I am holding this mic, then what types of sound wave force can apply to the microphone. So according to that patterns, there are directivity patterns, this omnidirectional pattern, bidirectional pattern, cardioid, supercardioid, maybe hypercardioid. So in this picture, I am holding the mic, same like this. If my mic can capture sound in all directions, my mic can capture sound in all directions, means 360 directions, then the pattern we called as omnidirectional. Unidirectional means the microphone pick up sound in front of the directions or the side of the microphone is called as unidirectional. Cardioid means the figure of heart, like this. Means that heart shape pick up pattern, means that they will pick up sound from in front and the side of the microphone. I repeat, in short, microphone will pick up sound from in front and the side of the microphone. Such type of microphone can be used in studio interview purpose or presenting the camera purpose. Bidirectional we called as figure of eight pattern. Means that the microphone can pick up sound from right side or left side or front side or back side. We called as bidirectional patterns. Some important requisite of good microphones. Microphone required high sensitivity. Microphone requires high signal to noise ratio, means signal power should be the high and noise power should be the low. Microphone should have flat frequency response. Microphone should have low distortions. One will be the amplitude and another will be the phase distortion. Microphone must have correct output impedance to match the maximum power transfer from microphone to the amplifier. So we are moving to the last topic, that are the microphone characteristics. It may be static microphone and its type is crystal and capacitor microphone, dynamic microphone that are rebound and moving coil, wire microphone and wireless microphone. If you have any queries, please ask. Thank you for watching.